Hey guys, Weeby News here, and today I have some pretty exciting information regarding one of Kadaka's new projects, and this is his new IP that is a collaboration with Spike Chunsoft called Cho Tante Jinkin Bo Raincode. And I apologize if I'm saying that wrong, feel free to correct me in the comments. But anyways, this was announced recently at the Danganronpa 10th anniversary livestream event. It's described as a dark mystery fantasy, and it was actually one of the games that Kadaka released concept art for back in 2018 when he first announced his new company, Tukio Games. Back then, it was described as a project he'd begun before he left Spike Chunsoft. Not too much has been announced for the project. They did show some new concept art and also some screenshots from an unreleased trailer so that you can get an idea of what some of the characters and graphics will look like. Also, the fact that they're showing these screenshots does kind of imply that likely they'll release the trailer pretty soon. Also, I want to say that the console for this game has not been announced either, but I have seen a lot of people referring to this game as Danganronpa's successor since it is a murder fantasy game and kind of fits along the lines of Danganronpa's sort of theme. Of course, the creator of Danganronpa, Kazutaka Kadaka, is the writer for the story for this, and the music is being composed by Masafumi Takeda, and the character designs are being handled by Ryuichi Matsuzaki. And of course, they were all people that were heavily involved in the Danganronpa series. Although this project has been marketed as a totally new IP, I have seen some people speculate whether or not it could potentially connect to the Danganronpa series, since there's so many people from Danganronpa working on it, and since it's in a similar genre. Some of the details that were included in the screenshots, I think, could also kind of lead you to believe that potentially this game is connected to the Danganronpa universe. First, we can see in this screenshot that the protagonist does in fact have an ahoge, and of course all the protagonists in Danganronpa having an ahoge is like a detail that is included in all the games and has kind of become a meme. Another interesting thing that's included in these screenshots is the fact that you can see pink blood, and that of course is another detail that is exclusive to Danganronpa games. For me personally, I could see this game taking place in the same universe as Danganronpa without connecting to the story of Danganronpa at all, if that makes sense. Kind of like in the Persona games, they take place in the same universe, but you don't see anything more than like Easter eggs to the previous game. I think it's most likely for that to be the case, but that's just my opinion. Otherwise, in this scene, it does appear that we have the main character looking over a dead body in an investigation scene, and he has this little buddy that reminds me of King Boo from Mario Party. This character was also heavily featured on the website's art, so it seems like he'll also be an important character in this game. Based off of what I've seen from the screenshots and the concept art, I'm assuming that maybe the protagonist is a detective of some sort, since it seems like he's kind of holding like a magnifying glass in the art featured on the website, and he's investigating a murder scene in that one screenshot. And I'm thinking maybe the fantasy element is like he can talk to dead people or see ghosts or something like that. And this ghost just happens to be like his companion who helps him solve cases or something along those lines. But that's basically what I'm getting from all of this. Like I said, there's not very much information regarding this game that's released so far, but I do think what they've announced recently is pretty interesting, which is why I wanted to make a quick video discussing it. But yeah, feel free to let me know what you guys think about this new project. Is it something you're interested in? Do you think it will connect to the Danganronpa universe in some way? Like I said, I think I most likely see it connecting to the universe, but not necessarily connecting to the story. But that's just my personal opinion. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and a comment and subscribe if you did. And please let me know if you want me to continue covering Kadaka's newest projects and other games you guys might be interested in. But yeah, once again, thanks guys for watching the video, and I will see you real soon.